Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Rajao from IIT Madras. I am an MS scholar in the Department of Electrical Engineering at IIT Madras. So this video is about quantitative aptitude and reasoning. If you are CAT aspirant, GATE aspirant, or government exam aspirant, or even if you are preparing for placement, you might know that quantitative aptitude and reasoning are very important to clearly to ace that exam, to clear that exam. So you will find the question, a lot of question related to quantitative aptitude and reasoning in that exams. So many times actually we all know about the formulas, but we are not able to think in the right way so that we can find the right answer in the efficient manner with high accuracy. So it is very important to develop the required skill, develop the required way of thinking so that we can clearly we can easily answer that questions. So for that especially, there is one course called Out of the Box Thinking course, which is called in short OBT course, which is made by IIT Madras Pravartak. It is very good course and it is very efficient for this quantitative aptitude and reasoning. So if you have some time and if you are able to ready to devote some of your time, you can take that course. If you want, you can avail the certificate as well. But the content and knowledge is important even if you are not taking the certificate. So let's see more about this OBT course in this video. And if you have any query, let me know in the comment section. So let's see. So welcome back. This is the main website of the course, Out of the Box Thinking Through Mathematics, in short OBT. And this is the website, pravartak.org.in, Out of Box Thinking. I will also provide its link in the description. So you can see its course brief. It is 3 months course if you enroll for all 4 levels. So it is 10 weeks for each level, and there are periodic assignment assessments, and course are free online. If you need certificate, you have to give some nominal fee, which is 1180. And final exam is a proctored exam, which will held mostly in the thesis centers, and you will get grade certificate, grade A, B, C, D on the basis of percentage. And there is no particular prerequisite for this course. So if you see the labels, you will see that there are 4 levels, and all the 4 levels are independent of each other. You are not required to complete one level to go to another level. And the eligibility quite written as a class 5 and above, 7 and above, 8, 9 and above, 11 and above. So if you're a college student, you can enroll for level 4, class 11 and above. And if you can see the topics, so chasing the ratios, what is your chance, transformation, geometry, the graph, man function, coloring, mass, this all seem quite interesting for me at least. So he has an interesting topic on descriptive geometry, also called construction geometry, which find numerous application in architecture and civil engineering. So effective use of Pythagoras theorem, similarity, and dissection of the triangles into standard right angles. So if you like the mathematics, you can easily enroll for that course. Even if you do not like the mathematics, I will suggest you to enroll for this course, because quantitative aptitude and reasoning are very important. And if you are preparing for competition exam, competitive exam, government exam placement, you will find a lot of help through this course. So you can see there are total number of topics 20, and net lecture duration is 30 hours. So if you are ready to devote 30 hours for this course, you can enroll for that course. So certificate you will get like this. And the registration, for registration, you can register through this link. Right now, for level 3 and level 4, registration is open, and it will close on 7th May 2023. So for registration, you have to just to enter your email. You can click here if you want to register for level 3 and level 4 as well. So you have to enter your first name, last name, address, country, type of candidate, college student, and you have to enter the college name as well. Like that. Registration is quite simple, and you will get a confirmation mail after registration. And when the course will start, you will get another. So you will get interface like this after registration. This is for level 1 and this is for level 2. And you will get lectures like this, week 1, week 2. So in week 1, there are four videos. This is for puzzle math, loop puzzle, spokes puzzle, taroko puzzle, nonogram puzzle. So all these are quite interesting, and if you watch this video, you will love this. And to be honest, you will surely develop your thinking abilities, and it will surely help you in the solving quantitative aptitude part. And if your cat is parent, you will surely, I will suggest you to take this course. So if you see some assignment, you will get like these assessments. So this is all about this course. If you are interested, you can register. And I will meet you on another video with another topic. For then, goodbye, take care, happy learning.